Welcome back to Final Fantasy! And on the PSP, I forgot that. And as you should know, I'm flying. Anyways, we just saved and we are going to fight the Kraken. Okay, my fully healed. Yeah, it looked like it. After that. We humans do impress. I would have no thought to see you here. You just went through two people that transform like that, or two enemies. You should be used to this. But do you really think you can escape the scene of water here in my own? Doom, ma'am? Or doom? Whatever. My own area? Fools. These dark deaths shall be your tomb. Oh god. That was a threat. Oh god, that is scary. Okay. Since I'm overpowered anyway. His only weakness is lightning. But, yeah, the problem is, lately I have been killing these fiends in like one hit, just about, so let's hope he pulls up a challenge. One can only hope though. Well, it seems like he'll pull up a challenge. He's not weak against anything other than, well, lightning, and since that would be him. And I don't trust, so you know what? I have way higher, so I'm gonna do that. Ow! Haste on him, so he'll hit more. Kill everyone. Not by much, but still. Hit. Hit. Guard. Use a high-ass lightning attack in this pool. Hello, 14 hit. And still didn't do a lot. Hello. Damn. I like the music. And it's not my favorite. Because I like Four's battle theme for the final battle of all the fourth themes. But anyways, that actually posed a challenge, believe it or not. I love that sound. Okay, now we just... Which hopefully you guys can hear the music. I haven't tested. But just in case, I'm going to bring it up some. There you go, guys. Just in case you haven't been hearing the music in the last few parts. Yay, do the victory dance. Which? That mermaid is like, what the freak is going on? Now we can now go into there, which, again, I'm not doing it for a while. But we're actually almost done with the game. Teleport out. There's a portal. Alrighty, now we are just going to go after Wind. I'm healing. It's always good to make sure you can heal. And I've yet to figure out how the hell to figure how to get into the airship. It could be one of the L's, because I haven't tried the L button. So when we get back to the freak den thing, I will see. But until then, I got to take my time walking there, apparently. Hi, Hellhound. How are you guys? I have seen plenty of you guys. Wait, I have not been updating the beastery that I've been writing in a notepad. I have not been updating it. Because I actually want to wait a while before I do that. Which, I have not shown you any of the beastery lately. Now I think about it. I'll do that real quick. We have 48% of monsters defeated. Which we have all the monsters up to here done. I don't know what that one is. We got the Leaster Tiger, which I already got that one. I forgot to mark that. Yeah, I haven't gotten these yet. Or any of these. Or that one. Or that one. Or that one. Or the King Mummy. Or all these. As you can see, I haven't been. Oh my god, I fought one of every enemy. Dang. Means I'm gonna have to backtrack a lot for some of these monsters. Hell, I fought all the monsters in the Fire Temple. It's the ones around the cities and such I'm having problems finding. But I'm finding them everywhere else, so yeah. But nonetheless, that's as many monsters I have to fight up now. Yay. This monster sucks. Give me one piece of gold. And it's very point stuck. Okay, remember you need a rose of stone for this next place. Well, I'm hitting R1 and thing is still nothing. And it's not Star. Well, I can still do that, which is nice. Okay, our next place is the Wind, which we need to go to. Pretty sure we need to go there. Because we need, for some other reason, to go back to the Vampire City. Yay. Yeah, that's the only thing I can come up with is yay. Huh. And that wasn't here before. Anyways, let's go. That was fast. Oh, I haven't checked or magic. Well, ooh, level 8. So, wait. So, guys, I need to go get level 8 magic. I should. Okay. Really? You know, where's my boat? I use my damn boat for this. Screw it. Way the frick over there. That's fine. Still got my boat. I haven't fought up here. Well, I wonder what kind of monsters are up here. Wait, no. Now I remember. Really? Bipolar airship. Okay. Now all I need to do is go. There's not a thingy. Well. So this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. Well, that's nice. I hit that. Now all I gotta do is go straight up. I'm at least trying, guys. Plus, I miss fighting. No, I don't. I'm lying. I don't miss these. All for freaking 8 level magic. Really? Well, you suck. One of them got smart and ran away. This is so much fun. If only I can edit, this would be a lot easier for you guys. But nonetheless, where am I at? Well, okay. All I gotta do is go this way. Oh, my airship back. Okay, I'm done missing this. I like the self-saving, or the stuff, the easy selling. Plus the 6-6. Okay, I'm parking this and I'm not using this ever again. Really? Right on my ship? Really? Die. Why is he gonna be a monster? And he has it seen already. And yes, I know a scorpion ran away. Okay. So this way until I hit land. And go up. Dorset Island, and go this way. Huh? Park right here. Oh, thank God. Oh, those are new. Manon Corp. I can't even pronounce that monster. I know. One of my people are poison. I'm healing. Damn. Bug. One of these gravestones is special. Oh wait, not this panel. This is level 7. There's 8. I went back to this town for no freaking reason. Guys, shut up. I don't need it from a peanut guard. Oh. Well, this is a new one. Apparently, I asked and I received. And oh my god, go away. You suck. Messed up turtle. I think it's like a desert turtle. That's even a thing. Oh, I need to go this way. That's the dragon. That's my baby. I'm sad, but yeah, that's my baby. Go up to this town. That. Wait, is it this town? I'm not 100% sure. That's 7. No, it's not this town. I know it's one of these towns, guys. Maybe it's the town down there. I don't think we've been to this town yet. I park where? Well, apparently not here yet. don't think it was this town. No, because this town had, level 6. I remember griping about it. I don't want to scroll up. Really don't. So I'm trying to think of all the towns we went to in the last few videos. Okay. That has level 3. That's 6. It's one of, it's not that one, but it had to be Gaia. It has to be Gaia. Because that's the last actual city we went to, right? Yeah, because here's the level 8 that I couldn't get to, and I wanted it, like, really badly. I'm getting all of it, I don't care. I think this is the last spells anyway. 4, 10, yeah, okay, now we have all the magic. We're a good, decent level, not good enough for the bonus areas, yet. Give it time, though. Actually, I don't even know what level we are. Oh, we're almost the right level to go to the Earth one, but no, I don't trust myself. Okay, so back up here, and go this way. Okay, I was going too far. That's the elf, so we need to go up here. Not that one, but damn it. Under few. Oh, I wasn't down for there we go. I think this whole town is nothing but a graveyard. All because of that big empire. Just a moment, let me see that tablet. This is Rosetta Stone. This makes it possible to whatever, okay. Yes, of course. That what it was. It all makes sense. Here, allow me to assess my fantasy for teaching you whatever. There, now you can speak it too. Okay. We can now speak a language that's probably dead. What the? Okay. Okay. If you're a guide, you basically know how to get to whatever. However, the only place to land your ship is far north of that town. Oh, that was the town I was trying to get to. Not that town. On this side. I thought they'd be unfortunately. Huge desert. Yeah. Gaia. And that family. That evil place. I gotta find a place to park this. Really? Really? Well, okay. You wanna be that mean to me? Might as well get the enemy here. That we have already seen. Oh joy. Oh, nice and slow, mellow. Why could we park our ship there? I was wondering when these were gonna attack. I think we have only seen one of them. Maybe a few with them. Get wrecked. I think they were in the Cavern of Ice. I don't remember. I slept since then. Oh, there's a dinosaur here. What's up, thanks? No, not a dinosaur, but something similar to a dinosaur. That's not a long walk. Annoying walk, but not a long one. Hopefully you guys are at least close to what I am. If you're not, I apologize. I have no control. Well, I do have a small cheat on. But it's not a very, very bad cheat. Here, whatever, descendants of a race that once lived along the cloud. Your vessel called an airship. It was built by one of our ancestors, a man called Sid. Ah, Sid. Great Sid. He's in every Final Fantasy game. How do you guys get into your houses? Power was a gateway to that castle. There's another full of kings. We spent 5 warriors. Much time passed since we heard from them. Hope none of them fall. Okay then. Please tell me you at least have something of value. Really? No inn? No nothing? What the hell am I doing here? Okay, let's see. There is a sanctuary somewhere. Oh, they had a magic spell I could have freaking gotten. Called Full Health. But how are we supposed to get into this? There's no inn here. There's nothing here. Oh, there is plenty of fruit. There is literally nothing here, guys. Take this charm with you. It's going to catch you. Okay, that's the main thing we came for. Okay. Okay, you think your five friends turned into that? That's odd. Okay, apparently I'm filthy. 9 years ago. First, I'm filthy. I can. Yeah, okay. Maybe starting to fade. The flying castle was in the. On a deep blue sea of stars beyond the sky. Huh. This world is constructed of four elements. Fire, earth, water, wind. Of all of those who show grief, Tyrus with the power of wind. High in the sky, we set a castle of floating. Yeah, okay. You know, guys, there's like nothing here. I talked to everyone. I tried to go into every building. Unless there's like a hidden pathway, which there may be, but I don't see how. Yeah, there's like nothing here. Literally nothing. How is there a sanctuary? Oh, it's in A. Oh wait, no it's not. Again, but still. How is there a sanctuary? I can't get into any building. I don't see how there's anything here. There's literally nothing here. To get to the magic shop, head to the northeast. see an opening. I don't see nothing. Supposedly, one of these buildings is the magic shop. But I don't see how. Okay. The northeast of the central, and you see a piece on the wall. Okay, from the entrance, go east. What the hell? Really? So yeah. Too bad I already got her magic. But I actually don't care about these two spells, so yeah. Okay, now how do I get to the inn? Go straight down? Maybe? No. Does it work from here? No. Apparently, there's an inn here. But where, I don't know. I'm going to find the inn. Weird. But nonetheless, we got a few things. Now we have to go all the way back to our ship. That was a waste of time. In my opinion, that was a waste of time seeing how there's no inn. Oh, but don't really care. The reason is I have a cottage I can just sleep in if needed. So yeah. So yeah. Dun, dun, dun. We need to go to the tower. Right here, I'm gonna sleep in a cottage. Achoo. Oh god, I can't. I shouldn't do that. Anyways. My Why can't y'all give me something I haven't bought before? Why? Left. Anyways, guys, we are going. Well, the next video, we're going to the desert. Oh wow, two of them. And they hurt. Those are desert creatures. I'm going to use Blizzard. And heal everyone. Also, guys, I probably will not figure out how to activate anything on the airship between everything, so you can comment below how to play the mini game on the airship if you want. I probably will not be able to. I could have parked right there. No, if I can move closer. Alright. Really? Oh, these are new. And wait. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Save. We have one more crystal to do before doing, well, other things apparently. Because I don't know what happens after we, well, do the well, I don't know what's gonna happen after the wind. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Hope you're enjoying this Let's Play. And leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. So, ta-ta for now.